Hi there, this is a step-by-step guide to the defragmentation process. So, I'm going to start by clicking on the Start button, going to All Programs, up to Accessories, down to System Tools, and left-clicking on Disk Defragmenter. Now we're in the Disk Defragmenter program. Make sure that your C drive is selected. Make sure it needs to be defragmented first by clicking on Analyze. In this case, it's not needed. But we're going to pretend that it was needed. Now we've got a message from the defragmenter program here that only 11% free space available, and that 15% is required to run effectively this program. But we're going to run anyway. You would be well advised to free up some space on your computer. So, now it's running, and you might have to sit back for a while this program runs. It could take 3 hours. While this is going on, you might want to pause it at some point. So all I have to do is click on pause. This could be helpful if you don't have a lot of memory on your computer and you want to run a different program. Just click resume again once you want it to start going. So now it says defragmentation is complete for C drive, and that some files on this volume could not be defragmented. Please check the defragmentation report for the list of these files. I don't think this part is absolutely necessary, but it might be helpful to look at the report. And this shows that there are a couple files that couldn't be defragged. You can close that. And at this point, your disk should be pretty much defragmented. This is a good thing to do every week to 1 month. At this point, you can just close the program by clicking on the X in the corner. And that's it. How to defragment your hard disk.